In 175 degree sediments off the coast of Volcano, Italy, thrive Thermatoga maritima, some of the oldest and slowest evolving bacteria we know. Now, researchers have modeled T. maritima's complete metabolic network, the collection of biochemical reactions that drive a cell's most vital processes. In the first achievement of its kind, the researchers modeled the structures of every protein involved in T. maritima's metabolism. This is equivalent to sequencing the bacterium's complete genome. Adding structural information to traditional biochemistry allowed them to map the metabolic network as a whole. Drawing from thousands of protein structures available through NIH's large-scale protein structure initiative, the team combined experiments and computer models to complete the network and begin to understand the role of each participating protein. In a surprising finding, only a few protein shapes do most of the cell's work. T. maritima's 478 proteins fold into just 182 functional forms, suggesting that adaptations over millions of years make new use of existing shapes. Understanding how proteins work in this ancient bacterium could clear up some murky areas in our evolutionary past and teach us more about similar networks in many other animals. That could lead to advancements in diagnosing and treating disease, as well as anticipating good and bad drug reactions before clinical trials.